finals, and you're up 3-1, and you're already kind of counting on the win, just get it done. Draymond suspension and all that, kind of just a little distraction, but you're like, we're still right there. Two-time like defending champs, back-to-back, and the whole vibe. And know how it ended. What I say about that 3-1 situation is...
Irving fakes, drives, James! Utter domination here in the opening period. Kyrie Irving had 7.
I've never seen two guys play at that level.
For three straight games.
It was the craziest thing I've ever seen. Like, Bron and Kyrie were just on...
James, a crossover, the layup off the glass!
Like, we played well. They just played better. And it was hard to watch and be in that vibe where you couldn't do anything about it. And